to look at it. We are back again with another gameplay video of Recon Breakpoint. This game is getting so long. What was the other idea that happened? Locations are long, एक टास्क करने के लिए मुझे दूसरा टास्क करना पड़ता है दूसरा के लिए तीसरा रेड कॉल्स ऑन लाइक दैट व्हाट स्टूडियो आर इट अप और बाकी गेम्स का क्या है और रूटीन्स आप लोकेशन पर पहुंच जाते हो उस लोकेशन पर करना है बस फिर कट ऑफ नेक्स्ट चैप्टर वैसे वाला आपको सब कुछ लाइन बाय लाइन आपको सोच के करना है दैट इज टेकिंग टाइम राइट Sometimes boring, yes. Let's go boy. What? I knew मुझे फिर से कंप्लीट करना पड़ेगा क्योंकि कंटिन्यूएशन में चला था ना सब कुछ
Check that out.
Jesus! Hostiles!
Stay low. Hostiles are on alert.
तो इससे मैं कैरी भी नहीं कर सकता
shot, Ghost Lead.
Great.
Don't let your guard down. It could be anywhere. Okay. Okay, they're definitely here somewhere.
understanding.
पर ही जाना भाई, कंफ्यूज कर दिया इसे।
Paula Madeira, the drone engineer.
What are you saying?
She makes drones, like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there.
What's your name?
Nomad. What's yours?
Degoro Ito.
The hell are you doing in the most technologically advanced place on Earth if you don't like technology?
I'm not a Luddite, man. I'm just opposed to transhumanism.
When a person becomes more than human, right?
Other than human. Our motto, or one of them anyway, is remember the Neanderthals and modern humans had a common ancestor, but modern humans drove the Neanderthals to extinction. Or at least, they contributed to it.
Well, for now, just worry about other humans making me extinct.
Let's see which one is better. Quiet as a with a better accuracy. I'm gonna come in a sec. I'm sorry, I have to go somewhere else. Press G. Okay, this weapon is better. Let's get to our chopper. How would he come? I want to see how would he come. Oh, he can do that as well. That's good. In Genesis Junior.
There might be some intel
here.
You want to tell me where Paula Madeira is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about restricted area 01. She might be there.
Okay.
So we know where she is. My guess, she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.
Roll on Madeira. Without a trace. Must know where she is. See, how would civilians know where she is? A team can ask for one vehicle, last one selected is the team vehicle, and then call your bivouac after the campaign. This is better. Post profile. Standard. Let's go. Leave right now. And there's the chopper. Overseer is better, much better. Very fast. Thank you.
trench. Moving to the target. The target. Bad guys.
Shitheads are done.
We're in the clear.
Talk to me.
Hey, I don't know anymore.
Quiet as shit out there. It's quiet over here.
Ugh!
Eita. I thought that could be an enemy.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
How's it going, babe?
All day, baby.
Hello there. I'm looking for a scientist named Paula Madeira. You got any idea where I could find her?
This is what I know.
Top secret, it's a room that I've got.
Any clue how I can find this location?
What you're looking for is here.
Thanks. Much obliged. Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Could really use some information about this.
I wish there was more I could tell you.
On your go, Ghost.
Can you help me find this place?
I do know a place. Maybe you can look there.
Appreciate your help.
No.
Spotted there.
Jeez. Engaging!
I'll tell you whatever you want to know.
Paula Madeira.
Target hit.
Tell me where she is.
Madeira? She...
smoked him.
It's time to start talking to me.
Don't hurt me. I'll tell you whatever you want to know.
Paula Madeira. Tell me...
ready to get it on.
Sorry, yaar.
Ready, boss.
I'll tell you whatever you want to know.
Paula Madeira. Tell me where she is.
Madeira? She's in her office.
Where is that?
It's in the main building behind the big bay windows. They're huge. You can't miss it.
Get him.
Target locked.
super cool.
Who the hell are you?
My name's Nomad. You were building drones for Walker and Stone?
I was arrested for protesting. They made me work. Making war machines is the last thing on my to-do list.
Yeah, well, a lot of people weren't sure what happened to you. Let's go. I'm sure more trouble's on the way.
How'd you find me?
Daigoro Ito.
Stone said the outcasts were all dead.
Not all of them. What do you know about Stone?
How should I know anything? He seemed to know Cole Walker pretty well. They were best frenemies, know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I do.
Okay, Golden
News
on the way. That's bad.
I just can't decide where I'd rather be. Blistering cold or this shithole or that rancid heat, humidity down in Bolivia.
Bolivia, any day of the week.
You know, I got this buddy, Stone, from the Rhett teams. He set up his own shop, doing contract work down in Mexico. He says down there, the weather, sweet, women, are soft.
Man, what's the Rhett team?
It's retaliation team. Super secret squirrel shit.
I thought we were super secret squirrel shit.
Not like me and Stone and the other two bruisers on his team. Hang on. Three targets coming out of the building, 12 o'clock, they have rifles.
Ready.
325 meters.
Roger that, 325.
Hold center, send it. Targets down.
I don't know about contract work.
Tell me that when you have two daughters headed to college.
Now look at that. One unlucky fella still squirming.
Misery loves company. There's an asshole hanging out the doorway trying to give him a hand. Hold center. Send it. Targets down. Yeah, I don't know about old Mexico. Me and Stone, we never got along too good anyhow. Hey, you didn't fart in my rack, did you?
How's it going?
Yeah, it's been quiet. Wake me up if things get thrilling.
I first heard about Stone a while ago.
Shit. Are you one of Walker's men? One of his wolves?
No. Look, let's get out of here first, then we can talk.
I'm not leaving the factory if it's operational. Stone is scary enough without lethal drones.
You got any ideas?
I've been working here 15-hour days for months. I've thought a lot about blowing up the building. I've been preparing for this. I built a jacker to overload my energy cells in case they fell into the wrong hands. Just hook up this device, and I've programmed it so that once you're out of range, they will implode.
Okay. What?
It's on! Let him have it!
It's ready. Time to go.
Oh,
shit, it's Flycatcher. Why don't you have pistol? I've given you everything. How bad is it?
There's nothing a shot of tequila can't fix, all right? Listen, we gotta change your plans. We need to get you some help, sooner rather than later.
Take me to South Cape Station. There are people there that can help.
Okay. Oh, I was asking that for me. Walking 15 minutes. There's a chopper out there. What the hell was that?
Somebody I should track down.
Yes. Please do. And be sure to hurt his feelings for me.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll come up with a witty insult. Listen, was Wallace at that R&D lab we just left?
No, she was staying in the Grandview Mansion when she went missing.
Wallace, stay awake. We're almost there. Hey, stay awake.
वाला इंटीरियर करता है दुकान का शॉप पर
concentrate on this.
I have a family.
Come on. Hey, this woman needs help. She says she knew a doctor here.
Paula. Take her to medical.
Come on. You'll be all right.
What happened to her?
Drones attacked us.
And you saved her?
Sure.
How the hell did you find her?
That Goro told me where she would be.
My brother. Of course. But Jay Skell told you to look for her.
And Paula Madeira is a friend of yours.
You'd be surprised how many people think transhumanism is a shitty goal. You can visit Paula in the medical bay.
Straight to the point.
I think I've cracked this. That Morrison is some genius.
Hey, Nomad. What do you know about data security?
A little. Why?
One of Sentinel's sector bosses, Mark Meridian, has gotten a hold of a Skell algorithm that analyzes phone, email, and social media patterns.
There's probably a lot of sensitive data in that mess.
Yes. The algorithm takes advantage of online vulnerabilities. Once verified, it can be uploaded to the cloud where everybody in Sentinel can access it. With the data, Meridian can target outcast agents and their families.
So where do I fit into all of this?
Later today, Meridian and his three lieutenants are meeting to verify their intel and start the algorithm protocols. I'm hoping you can stop them.
Listen, I'm not your private assassin.
I know. But listen, Meridian and his men are heartless. With this info, not only are the outcasts in grave danger, but so are their loved ones.
Okay. Okay, I'll see what I can do. Where should I start looking?
One of his goons, Sullivan Blake, was last seen on the eastern side of the Good Hope Mountain province. It's north of the godforsaken highland. Red Weasel Outpost is around there. After you track him down, he should lead you to the others.
Got it.
You like music, Nomad?
Sure, I guess. I mean, who doesn't?
Did you know we have a famous musician right here on the island?
Wait, really? I mean, who's not famous on this island?
Good point. His name is Jesus Morrison. For the last few years, he's been covertly working with us, encoding enemy intel in his songs.
That sounds like a dangerous assignment.
I'd appreciate you paying him a visit. He's been under some unwelcome scrutiny.
Duly noted.
Okay. Everyone of the places. Options.